Ask yourself, if your parent lived in an abusive nursing home, would you want to know? If your daycare was endangering your child, would you want to know? If your food came from a facility that was abusing animals, would you want to know? Now the politicians are trying to make it illegal to record videos that expose abuse like this. Tell your state legislator, stand with Arkansas families, not the cruelty cover-up. No on HB 1665.